Okay, so this video is just basically outfit inspiration for the Beyonce concert. I just was bored and I felt like looking up, outfits for a concert based on some songs, and some of them, but not all of them, are based off of her outfits, because when I decided to do a red themed section for the Renaissance concert, she wears red at her next concert, and I don't have social media right now, so I didn't even know she was gonna do that until I seen it on Facebook. I mean, I guess Facebook is social media, but it was Facebook. So I didn't even know. So it's like every single time I think I come up with a brilliant idea or a brilliant outfit, then it's like her team already did it, or they already thought of it, and now they're like, I'm a copycat. I'm not. That same thing that happened with about a month before she told the world that she was gonna have an exhibit, I think out in London. I was thinking a month before, OMG, Beyonce to have an exhibit or a museum of the Renaissance concert out here in Houston, in LA, New York. I think those places are important to her. And then you know what happens? A month later, she does it. I'm like, oh, oh no. I look like a copycat. Even though I have proof, I think I deleted the video on my phone. I don't know, maybe proof that I actually did think about it before she came and told the world, but not the point. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and post this video. And like I said, inspiration. Some of the songs are gonna be in order because I only have like, there's 16 songs, but I think I only have about maybe 12 sections. So,
Been bad, what you know about that? Been the light, been dark, been the truth, been that king, be energy. I've been thick, been fine, still intense, still here, that's all me. Black, black love 2D, dance to the soles of my feet. Green eyes envy me, paint the world pussy pink. Blue like the soul I crowned, purple drank and couture gowns. Gold fangs and shade God made. Yellow diamonds, limoncello, glycerin, rainbow, gelato in the streets, renaissance, yachting in Capri. You don't fuck with my sis, cause she comfortable, comfortable in my skin, cozy with who I am, comfortable in my skin, cozy, cozy, comfortable in my skin, cozy with who I am, I love myself goddamn cozy.
Forever, I'm that girl. Beat you diamonds and pearls. Ooh, baby, I.
ritual. Lingerie reflecting off the mirror on the bar. Category, sexy bitch on the bar. Special man, then why he over here? I feel like falling in love. I'm in the mood to fuck something up.
Better fucking something.
I need some drink in my cup. Hey, I'm in the mood to fuck something up. I wanna go missing. I need a prescription. I wanna go higher. Can I sit on top of you? Fuck it up.
On stage, rocking out stir crazy. Coco flow like 1980s. Come lit still, I drop lazy. None of that, maybe. Energy.
Just five. Phone now 45. Don't get out of line. Yeah. Ooh. Pick a side. Only double lines we cross is dollar signs. Yeah. Ooh. Hold up. Wait. I hear you just got paid. Make it rain. Energy. Shima Cancun, he lost Saint-Tropez. Be waving the room. The crowd gon' move. Look around. Everybody on mute. Look around. It's me and my group. Big energy.
It was on stop mode. Got froze. Froze from pitch mode. No pause. Check too much. Bro, clip on.
I believe you can do it.
that all that anger. Give it to me. Give it to me. I'm built for this. I can take it. And I know nobody's perfect, so I'll let you be. I'll let you be. It's the way you wear your emotions on both of your sleeves. To the face you make when I tell you that I have to leave.
America has a problem. sexy motherfucker. Boy, you go right on me.
Okay, so at the end of the video, I just want to say that this is very old. I've been having some of these ideas in my Pinterest board before Beyonce came on stage with some of those themes. So it was like I copied Beyonce, but it's fine. I believe for Pass Off the Sofa and Virgo's Groove, it's all red because I feel like those songs gave Trying to Be Sexy for My Man. So that's why it's all red. I do have other ideas for it, like some random pictures I found on websites, like clothing stores or whatever. And some from Selena Quintanilla. I don't know how to say her name, but y'all know her. From her, that I feel like would match Beyonce. I think Beyonce was a fan of hers. So you can do 2-on-1s, and wear something that's, you know, that Selena wore, but also would fit a Beyonce concert. I hope you guys enjoyed. I tried my best with trying to fit like 12 songs or 15 minutes. I tried my best. If it don't sound right, ignore it. Thank you for watching.